fuck was that? Damn it! Damn it! Two again. Oh, he's in there. I was like, what the fuck is going on? Ow. Die, motherfucker, still. Hey, get the fuck. Okay, really? Really?
Okay, we're clear. Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
How the fuck do we get through that?
Get on the other side. Open this door.
Look at that. An old centaur factory.
Oh, he used to ride them, you know?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. Broke down all the time.
Sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. They got the job.
Got it!
Lego! Got him.
All right, it's over. Let's find a way out of here.
Better load up our ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Unless your lancer runs on smart ass.
Ha
ha.
Should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
I don't see it. I mean, we got bow already. Damn, that's bright. Shit.
Ah, shit, turret.
Ah, and there's the hit.
Get the cover! Not a good idea.
The fuck out of the way, Kate! Why are you executing people, Kate? Show off.
Call. I've been ready.
Who is it?
Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
Fabricator time.
Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Hey, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
20K.
The sound of things? They're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here. Yeah, hopefully these will be good. That's not the fabricator, lol. 9,000 left. Fuck, all we can do is a let's do. Fuck, I don't even know. I don't know where I would put that wall if I made it. I guess we could just save our monies. Kate, watch the fuck out. Alright, yeah, you get on that. Oh, shit. God damn, they're doing ham on this fucking thing already.
that shit's about to fucking break already. Great. Oh shit. Gosh, damn these fucking. There's one. They blew up that fucking fence already, didn't they? Oh wait, it's over there. Barely there. Give me more money. 24K. All right. We put one of these on each side, I guess. Fuck it, I don't really know. Something like that. Now I don't have any money. Did somebody repair all the shit? Repair it. He said somebody repair it. I don't have a repair tool. I can't build one. Fuck, I don't know, man. That shit is about to go down over here. Fuck, that shit is fucked up already. Shit. Where is he? Oh.
Guys, we got snatchers.
This shit is so close. 32 health. Fuck. Well, there goes everything we built. Yes. Fucking hell. Two snatchers, man? Come on. No, we're so fucked, dude. Get the fuck over! Oh my god, get in. Wait, did we kill one? That one too? God damn it. Come on! Oh, one of my turrets got fucked too. Shit. Well, guess we'll get her going. Those things do so much damage, Jesus. Pick it up, motherfucker. Fuck, dude. Should be dead, dude. That's like four fucking torque bow on top of Oh, God. Ow. You fucking killed my turret already, too? Jesus. I need ammo, boys. Fucking ammo down here anywhere? Ow. Got him. Got him too. Fuck, man, after he took out all my shit. Thank God, it's over.
Nice. There. That's his signal. Let's get to the rendezvous point.
Where's the rendezvous? Smoke on the water.
Hey, what do you know? Like it's all clear.
No, no, no. Got to stop saying.
Yeah, you don't say that shit.
Say what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to take this.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual problems, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
This is ridiculous. Look around. It's all clear.
Mark!
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point.
Oh. Duh.
Said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Marcus! Jinxton! Great job!
Oh, fuck! Oh, those are good. Okay, cool.
If Marcus Venus calls in help, he does not mess around.
You don't call, you don't write.
Hey, who loves you, Marcus?
Whoa!
Yeah!
Too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, but didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to
the
last
boys
a
are
lifetime.
Back, baby.
Thanks.
His toys.
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad?
Ah.
You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
Fucking Baird. I'm so hyped Coltrane's
sure
back.
You handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second bet.
So they're back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
There's our route.
I'm here, Sweet Cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please.
Special lady friend.
And she insisted on coming.
Yeah. Coltrane runs on Holmgren, baby.